I got it. Look, you can take off if you want, Gear. I can handle the cleanup.
Nah, I'm not in a hurry. I have dinner at my parents' place tonight, and that's always the worst. It's like they don't even get me, you know what I mean? But they just love my older brother, Steve. It's all like, ooh, Steve this, and Steve that, and Steve. I mean, that's a bit gross because they're his parents, but you get the idea.
Yeah, family's tough. One minute they love you, the next minute your dad's driving a boat drunk at the lake, upturns it, everyone goes down, your dad gets caught in the motor, your mom tries to save your sister, somehow you live, you and the dog. No one else does. You love that dog and then the dog gets sick. You can't afford the vet bills and it dies. It's very hard for me to look at a golden retriever now without bawling my goddamn eyes out.
Well, that's 100 times worse than what I was talking about, so yeah, I'm gonna get going.
Mama's gone, and she ain't coming back.